In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to download and install or add bots to your Discord server. I'll have some frequently asked questions down below in a pinned comment if you're having any issues with the process. First things first, go ahead and navigate over to the server in which you're going to add the bot to. Remember, you do have to have admin privileges or be the owner of the server. Once you're here in the upper left-hand corner, click on the server name and go to server settings. Once under server settings, you're going to see something here on the left-hand sidebar that says app directory. If we click into app directory, this will bring you to the Discord app store where you can search and add bots. The easiest way is find a bot that you want to add. One of the more popular bots is called Dino. So this is a moderation and tools type bot that gives you all kinds of exterior options and tool sets to your disposal for your server. So you can search for that there, or you can go up to the homepage here and go to moderation and tools and find some of the more popular bots that you see here. Also, there are external websites such as top.gg, I'll list some more in the pinned comment below, where you can go and search for other external Discord bots and apps, where you can go to that URL, search for them, and then easily follow the prompts to install them into your Discord server. But the easiest way is to find the one that you want to install, click on it here, and then go to add app. It's a button that shows up in blue, and then it says, do you want to trust it? Go ahead and say trust, and then go to visit site. It'll take you to the bot's external website. Site if it has one. Once you're here, it'll ask for your authorization to link your Discord account to the bot. Go ahead and select the server that you want to add it to. So I'm going to add it to my tutorial server. Continue to follow the prompts to authorize. And then once you do that, you'll see the back end of the bot itself and all the different things that you can do within the bot. And if we go back to our Discord server here, and then we go to our tutorial server, we should see that, yep, that bot was then added to our server. Again, it is as simple as going to your server here, going to server settings, going to the app directory, finding the bot that you want. Another popular one is the music bot, green bot here. You can select it. Just go ahead and click or tap add app. Follow the prompts to authorize and link your account. Select the server you want to add it to, and you are good to go. If you have any questions about doing any of this, please put those in the comment section below, and we'll see you guys in the next video.